What's up, everybody? Safety is number one priority, so put your eye protection. You wanna have fire extinguisher close by for this experiment. Today I'm gonna be doing fire breath very safely. I'm gonna be using 100% pure corn starch. Before I'm gonna do anything, I'm gonna show you I got some starch in a spoon, and if you light it up, it's not flammable. It's not flammable. It is not flammable. It is not flammable, but yeah, it is pretty safe. But that when it's in the dust like that, it is flammable. So first of all, I'm gonna light the paper up, then get a spoon of starch and so yeah, starch, it's not flammable. It is pretty safe because it only burns when it's dust. So make sure just wind doesn't blow in your face, you know, and use safety glasses and fire extinguisher close by. And yeah, this is cool trick you can show around. It is pretty safe, just be careful, you know. Hope you enjoyed this video and have a nice day.